What's good, y'all? What's good, y'all? Sean Smooth Gang, man. Back and now with yet another reaction video, baby. Before we even jump into things. Like and comment down below, man. Today we got Dreamville, Realville, Spielville, Simpsonville. All the Villes is about to pop out today, man. We got Barry from The Simpsons. Dreamville, this is obviously going to be, you know, J. Cole, J.I.D., 2 Chainz, I think Young Nudie. Actually, I don't even know if Cole owned this one. I know it's J.I.D., 2 Chainz, and Young Nudie. I haven't checked out this song yet. Let me know if you guys want me to do a full album review, reaction to this album. I will, if y'all let me know down below, y'all want to see it. And y'all hit that like button on the way in for your boy now. As well as, you know, subscribing over here, you know, turning this up. We almost at 2K. We getting close. Make sure you guys subscribe on the way and turn on post notifications on so you know when the video is live. Make sure you guys go ahead and check out the gaming channel, man. We be lit over there. I got an Apex series dropping, bro. A ton of comedy. Now, the quality might be a little bit bad because it was from a long time. It was like about a year ago when I first started doing YouTube. I just want to get that out over there, get the gaming channel some content while I'm finishing up the preparations for it. As well as if you do any kind of web design, your boy need a banner and a profile picture over there. Hit me up, serious inquiries only. Hit the DMs, let me know your pricings, and we'll see what we can go ahead and do for that. So, now that we got all that good stuff out the way, I'm ready to go ahead and turn up to this song. So, if y'all ready, it's time to get these noise cancellations on and get right.
J.I.D. the king, boy. Either you do or you don't do it. If you put me to it, I'ma get it done. From a city.
Y'all already know I'm about to pause, bro, so I can get most of this track on here. But J.I.D. the truth though, low key. Like he probably got this murder everybody on this beat, bro. But everybody on this track can come with some heat. But this beat, bro, everything you see in this background right here, I know I got it still up. Let me move out the way. Everything you see in that background, bro, that D-Day background, bro. That's how this beat sounds. This sounds on like some wartime, get hype. We coming for straight Black Force. Everybody in there on all black. Black Force, black clothes energy. It sounds like we about to be on some demon time with this one. I like it.
Niggas ain't running, they getting guns or a chopper that's little as Big Sean. He on the block with that Barry Buns. I was with Barry from Simpson. Stocking buns, talking funds, clocking money. The game of jungle, we playing Jumanji.
Bro, he's just like the king of metaphors, bro. Like, he really is. J. Cole said it himself. The only person that can mess with him bar for bar was J.I.D. He might be right. You know, y'all already know that Kendrick and J. Cole battle about to come out, but you know, J.I.D. up there, bro. Like his wordplay and his foreplay, his wordplay and his metaphors, bro, be on a whole nother level, bro. I can't believe, let me get back to the song. I said foreplay.
I'm in Jamaica, just playing rugby, stand in my van, stand Van Gundy, stand on my plan, plant on my stands, man on my word, word up my man, heard I got word what you serve, oh verse by verse, my verb like.
Bro, I could make a spider web out of the different words that he just used in the same bar, different order. Like, it is like a flow map chart, bro, and it's like, it's like a whole family tree lineage when he rapped.
Like the sound, gun rounds on Mother Earth. With a little pump, you get smoked like perp. Get a nigga jump, don't fuck up my shirt. Nigga J.I.D. stand for jumped in dirt. When the Western squirt, it does wonder works.
I see you with the monsters in the under earth.
Bitch.
Ooh, I told y'all he was gonna murder that verse now. I told y'all it was straight Black Foes energy. Murder that. Murder it. Oh, not DiCaprio.
Either you do or you don't do it. God put me to it, then help me through it. Homie had to work around the hood, but if heaven's waiting, what the hell we doing? Back on Glenwood, looking for jewels.
If heaven's waiting, then what the hell are we doing? Okay, hold up, bro. Yeah, I know he got a bunch of metaphors in there, but honestly, that one is probably like my favorite one of this whole track, bro. If heaven is waiting, why the hell are we waiting? Come on, bro.
White niggas, night killers, tri-pillage, my village, trifling, idealist, identity crisis. I dig it, I get it. I've been in fights that I didn't win and I didn't die, but they didn't live, so we did it right. Better not get in if you not.
Oh, I've been in fights where I didn't die, but I lived and they didn't live. But he didn't win either, bro. So he lost. But he was still alive and they wasn't. You already know what that means, bro. The team stand behind you, always.
Pull up some Prince, pro nigga rights. Hold up your fist, throw up your sign, throw up your click, throw down and fight. I fucked up my fit, but you ain't gonna hit, cause I ain't no bitch. bitch.
Fuck you know about that Glock that switch on.
That boy Young Duty stupid, man. He about to come in with some stupid bars too. I need a JID album though, bro. I need a JID album. Stop playing.
I like that right now. That's you know, we got them bitches in the spot while the trap rolls out, those swinging bitch going crazy.
So, okay. I'm on the green like I'm in the golf. I sold back to the bro. If Young Nudie don't get on this track and rap, bro, I'm about to smack something, bro. Is he just on here for ad libs and side comments, bro? Where is the bar? But we'll go ahead and get into 2 Chainz, though. It's denim on, it's dinner time. I eat a rapper like the 69. I done flipped the pack. I done flipped some racks. One thing I ain't did was flip some fries. Everything big on minimize. Any mighty mo is how I pick a ride. Either us or them, you need to pick a side. 2 Chainz flowing too, bro. He just like gliding through this low key, like smoothing his way through this beat, bro. Hold up. I've been on this whole thing dark, bro. Y'all ain't even tell me. Give me a second, bro. Yeah, serious. Now your boy looking a little light skin. No, I was playing, bro. It's dark skin all season, all you. Can't win if you quit trying. Been had the baddest bitch that'll trick your daddy like slip and slide. On the ooh mission, my opponent missing. Ooh. Rape came with the solar system. Strip club, pole position. Getting money. So consistent. Them bars was consistently heat, bro. And I like how the background is like, you know what I'm saying? It keeps exploding, bro. And that's literally what these bars sound like. These bars sound like some D-Day to the rap game type stuff, bro. I got to check out the rest of the Dreamville album, bro. Let me know if y'all want me to check it out for the two. Because if not, I'm going to check it out for dude. You know, I just had to get a bar in there real quick. But for me.
You feel me? Bitch. Get high as much as you want to.
Okay.
You got a script, bro. You got a script on your B-roll. You know what I mean? Gangsta Brazil.
I ain't gonna cap, bro. I'm pissed as hell that Young Nudie ain't rap at all on that beat, bro. I clicked on this because it was Jaddy and Young Nudie, and I thought this was about to be some heat. Now, 2 Chainz was in that too, so I was kind of excited for 2 Chainz. Like, I thought that was a really good trio, but Young Nudie didn't even give me no bars, bro. You was just talking over there teasing the music listeners, bro. I was trying to get some Young Nudie bars. I need another Young Nudie album. I need a JID album. 2 Chainz, you can continue to be featured, though. I don't know if I can do a 2 Chainz album. Let me know down below, bro. Y'all on 2 Chainz album? Out of those three, who album are you most excited for? But let me know also what you guys think of that, the Dreamville mixtape, because I think it's classified technically as a mixtape. Mixtape album altogether. Is it some heat? Is it some fire? Do I need to check it out on the channel? Y'all got to let me know. Down below is for this song. I go ahead and get that one a 9.5 out of 10. But that was straight heat, straight Black Force, Black Clothes energy. And I think it was very fitting for the mixtape title. Cover art, everything matched from the beat to the verses to the flows. It's even Young Nudie teasing everybody in the background. But I'm gonna go ahead and get you guys in the next one. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Share this thing out for friends and family to go ahead and see. And that way we can go to this channel, man. Almost at 2K. Make sure you head over to the gaming channel, Smooth Got Game. I'll see y'all over there. All right, it's me, your boy Shunk Too Smooth, aka Black Kage, Black Avatar King Leo. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. I'm gone. Peace.